Ukraine's ousted president Viktor Yanukovych has reportedly been given protection by Moscow. That's according to a Russian official quoted by Russian news agencies. The fugitive leader apparently asked for help from the Kremlin. Yanukovych plans to hold a news conference later on Friday in the southern Russian city of Rostov-on-Don. But Russian President Vladimir Putin's spokesman said he had no information about Yanukovych's reported arrival in Moscow. The ousted president is said to have been staying at this Moscow sanatorium, which is run by the presidential administration's property department. He was first said to have been staying at this Moscow hotel. Yanukovych is now wanted in Ukraine on charges of mass murder over the police shooting of demonstrators.